Jerusalem's 21st king, Zedekiah, is caught between the region's superpowers. He is conspiring with Egypt, but owes allegiance to Babylon. News of his betrayal has reached the Babylonian king, Nebuchadnezzar. Since the time of David, prophets like Jeremiah have guided their kings. They are Israel's direct link with God. But Jeremiah's warnings have gone unheeded. Now he delivers a final message to Zedekiah. Surrender to Nebuchadnezzar, or die.
That.
This is you. If you are wise, place yourself under the yoke of Babylon. Accept the Lord's retribution and know that he is being lenient with you. These are God's words. Submit to King Nebuchadnezzar. Bow your head. You dare tell your king to bow down. How dare you question a prophet of God? It's you who offends. It's you who must change.
Remove him, traitor.
God is bringing disaster from Babylon.
City sealed.
Yes, my king.
No one escapes.
After 18 months, the trapped Israelites start to starve. The desperate resort to cannibalism.
Get off!
Get off!
came!
Since the time of Abraham, the Jewish people have struggled for this promised land. Now the hopes and dreams of generations are destroyed. Among those fleeing for their lives, a young nobleman called Daniel.
This way, Daniel!
Help us, Lord!
It's locked.
Baby, valuable. Take them alive.
Azariah!
Descendants to reign. The Israelite monarchy ends here. Jeremiah is one of the few to escape. He heads to Egypt, never to return. Survive in Babylon. A man like Daniel.